This photo from Princess Eugenie's wedding proves how much Princess Charlotte resembles Prince William. Take a look. After a new photo of Princess Charlotte was just released, royal admirers compared the photo to an old one of Prince William, and the internet is going crazy over how much the two look alike. The photo of Charlotte, taken at Princess Eugenie's wedding, shows the three-year-old smiling quite softly, and the resemblance to her father, William, is uncanny. William and Charlotte are two peas in a pod, and we don't need a photo of them looking like identical twins to prove that relationship. The comparison came about when a royal fan account called Tea Time with the Cambridges shared the sweet photos of 10-year-old William and toddler Charlotte on Instagram. In the photos, the two can be seen sharing their deep-set blue eyes, the same shaped nose, and thinly curved eyebrows. The most alluring part of this photo is their shared Princess Diana smirk, the smile that the late princess was known for. Fans began to freak out after the Instagram page posted the photos with the caption, "Look at this and tell me they don't look alike." Think she's the spitting image of William at that age. So cute. She is going to be a real beauty, one person commented on the post. In the comments, a lot of Instagram users also noted how Charlotte greatly resembles her father but also resembles Princess Diana and Queen Elizabeth. Princess Charlotte looks so much like Prince William, but she also resembles the Queen, Diana, and Kate Middleton. "She is daddy's little girl indeed," commented another user. It's crazy how at just 3 years old Charlotte is already resembling a photo of her father when he was 10. To be honest, we just can't get enough of all the royal children. With Meghan Markle and Prince Harry just announcing that they are expecting their first child in spring 2019. We are so excited to see which one of them their child will look like. Though Meghan and Harry have not yet shared the gender of the child, we look forward to any updates we're lucky enough to get in the coming weeks and months.